Today, I found the coolest light and I have just the spot for it. This is perfect since I'm in the process of making over my living room, but the plot twist at the end nearly ruined my day. It wasn't in the best condition and I'm not even really sure if it worked at this point, but I could fix that. The top was a little dented, some minor scuffs, and the base needs some work. Let's start off by cleaning this bad boy up with some disinfectant wipes. Already this is looking good, but I just got word that my new couch has arrived, so I gotta get rid of this guy. The kids wanted it for their room, so we're moving it there. Part of this makeover is to move this gallery wall and do something special with this wall. Last month, I turned this area into an accent wall, displaying some of my favorite vinyls. I made a full video and you guys seem to really like it. It turned out pretty great. I ordered these couches 6 months ago and are super funky looking. I've seen these couches everywhere, but I didn't want to pay $8,000 for the real ones. These are the Mario Bellini dupes, and the color we went with is called burnt orange. But this is where things started to go wrong.
Oh, how annoying.
Follow for part 2 for the living room makeover.